be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads to the Lord.
Through the intercession of our all-pure Lady, the Mother of God and ever-Virgin Mary, through the power of the precious and life-giving cross, through the prayers of the honorable and bodiless powers of heaven, of the honorable and illustrious prophet and forerunner, John the Baptist, of the holy and glorious apostles worthy of all praise, of our fathers among the saints, the great universal teachers and higher arts, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, of our Father among the saints, Nicholas the Wonder Worker, Archbishop of Myra in Lycia, of the holy and glorious and victorious martyrs, of the glorious enlighteners of the Slavs, Cyril and Methodius equals to the apostles, of our holy and God-bearing fathers and mothers, of the holy and unmercenary healers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Hannah, and of all the saints, we beseech you, O merciful Lord, make our supplications acceptable to you. Grant the remission of our sins. Protect us under the shadow of your wings. Drive away all our enemies and foes. Preserve our lives in peace. O Lord, have mercy on us and on your world and save our souls. For you are gracious, and you love mankind.
All you peoples of the earth, sing together.